Number 1. Rest the injured area. Number 2. Ice the area to reduce swelling. Number 3. Compress the area with elastic wrap or bandage.